This is a song I remember reading when I was a kid about soldiers in the First World War when they ran out of cigarette papers. They tear pages out of their Bible. This is called Bible Pages. I was only just 15 when I took a shilling from the king. The quartermaster winked at me. He knew I'd lied about my age. And I learned to take apart my gun and feel tobacco in my lungs. And we would roll our cigarettes with Bible pages. And as we marched up to the line, knew we'd be back by winter time. But we soon learnt only the blind would find their way back home. And all through Deuteronomy, I cursed whoever had made me. And we would roll our cigarettes with Bible pages. There's no heaven, there's no hell, not as far as I can tell. There's no devil, there's no God, only men and mud. And when the brass would come around, we'd stand our feet sunk in the ground. They'd say we'd made our country proud, but their England was not mine. And we must be prepared to die. But they forgot to tell us why. And we would roll our cigarettes with Bible pages. There's no heaven, there's no hell, not as far as I can tell. There's no devil, there's no God, only men and mud. And I've not long turned 17 when I took the one that finished me. And I must have lain so peacefully beneath the broken sky. And so they took my life away. And what would the chaplain say if he knew we rolled our cigarettes with Bible pages? All we had to roll our cigarettes was Bible pages. Cigarettes with Bible pages. Thank you.